Lorient took the lead at home to Troyes in the 20th minute. Lorient came forward and former Arsenal man Jérémie Aliadier burst into the Troyes area. He squared for Kévin MONNET-PAQUET, who just about managed to squeeze the ball over the line. The goal was awarded, at any rate, by referee Amaury Delarue.